computer. My nickname is Dimitri Ricci. I come from Myanmar. I'm a Buddhist. I have 28 years old. I came to Singapore to get the OSA experience. So I work about 1 year. And after that, I try to fulfill my dream, which is fashion. So I started to study in MDIS.
My name is Jocelyna. I am 19 this year. I'm from Singapore. I was formerly a diploma student here, and I progressed through the degree course, which is fashion, marketing and branding.
I'm currently working on my first assignment, which is the men's shirting. The difficulties that I face is to get my stitching industry ready. And of course, there's a lot of unpicking in the start, but practice makes perfect.
So I am very interested in illustrating. It's all about creativity and imagination. You imagine what do you want your garment to be, and then you try to draw it out. So when it's finished, you feel like, oh my god, this is what I have done, this is what I want it to be.
Hi, my name is Noor Shahidin. I'm 22 this year. I come from Singapore. I love reading fashion and lifestyle publications, and I hope to acquire a credential voice of my own here with MDIS. And I'm also looking forward to working with MDIS for the upcoming fashion weeks here in Singapore.
I still remember when I'm first time to attend the fashion week in front of the catwalk and surrounded by the light and music. I feel like I'm a part of fashion industry, and that feels amazing.
We don't just study in traditional way. We got out in the industry and conduct research. Last week, we went to the National Museum. That was really nice. And I have been working on magazine and interviewing people within Singapore.
I'm currently working on my white collection. And although the white is my favorite, but the project is hard because everyone will be using white. I need to be careful of select my material and make sure my design is still simple but outstanding. The lecturers, they are the best people I ever met because they're caring and humorous, and without them I would be the lost cat.
The lecturers especially, they are really systematic, and then they are really hardworking in their education. So I chose the MDIS because of this.
The School of Fashion and Design at MDIS is a sort of fashion incubator. Most of our students want to start their own business, found their own label. And we encourage them to do that. But we are clear, to do that, they have to cultivate their creativity, their production skills, their critical thinking, but at the same time, they must have a strong business and market awareness.
I teach on both fashion design and fashion marketing and branding. I really have big dreams as a lecturer. I really want to see them challenging the future. I want to see them sort of challenging the ideas of the industry. I want to see them leading fashion and creating new aspects and pushing boundaries.
Fashion designing is a very competitive field, and I believe with the good connection of MDIS and the current industry, the student will get to have a really good intern during their studies.
What we do here is to help students build their own connections from the very beginning. They can be, and I'm confident, they can become successful designers, brand managers, stylists, merchandisers, or buyers. Whatever they want, as long as they value the contacts, the people that they meet.